Just with the mostest today, Catherine Snelland, the lifestyle expert, brought all the cool party stuff you need. We've got graduation parties, we've got Memorial Day parties coming up, summer parties.
Yes, there's so much happening just with the weather getting warmer. Summer is almost here.
It's that time.
I love this little setup. So cactus is like the cool
the big thing right now.
Theme for the summer, which who would have thought? But I love these little ice cube trays. So if you're doing like a summer birthday party for the kids, or it could be a pool party,
man, the kids
like
would
do something
that.
Fun with your ice. And you could even pour like alcohol in the ice cube trays and then put it into your cocktail. So that's something fun. Definitely want to stock up on the citronella candles
For the bugs.
Mm-hmm. We don't want any of that. This is all from Pink Antler Studio. We've seen the succulents all summer season.
Super
very popular and low maintenance.
Yep.
So don't have to do much there.
I still kill them even though I love these things and we have some ice, but I can never figure out how
you don't really have to do
them.
Anything. Just let them be. Let them do their thing. Macarons.
Oh,
yeah, so these are from Pachugo. And they're just so yummy and bite-sized. You keep them in your fridge.
Colorful,
and
too. They add a lot of vibrancy to your party.
Yeah, so it's a French inspired treat, but you can use them for any party.
Tasty. All right, what's this?
So this is a terrarium from Flowers by Emily, and it's really cool. You could actually make this at home too, but they added in these gold-flecked rocks at the bottom and then kind of arranged flowers in a cool way. Beautiful centerpiece. This would be a great hostess gift if you're going to a party. Just kind of a conversation piece to talk about too. So
right,
I love that.
Over here, we got some cool stuff.
Okay, so.
This is one of those air plants. I gotta hold this up because I love these things.
So rocks, succulents, again, you can make this at home. That's actually created by Flowers by Emily, but you can find pieces locally to do something like that. The Magnolia Home Collection is really popular. Chip and Joanna, we've probably all seen them.
Yep.
And Restoration Emporium has their full line at their Leawood location.
Nice.
So you can get a lot of cool vases. And this is great because this is all indoor-outdoor. So you could like use it if you're not hosting a party. But then kind of...
I was going to say, this stuff is so nice. I just like it in my home.
Yeah, it's
normally
everyday stuff. And this is all super affordable. Lamb's ear is really trendy right now.
Right.
And this is actually faux lamb's ear. But you could...
Wow, it looks real.
It looks real. It feels real. But you could pick up your own. There's also lamb's ear in this little terrarium too, but
cool stuff.
An affordable, trendy piece.
Not too expensive.
Yeah.
Catherine Snelland always brings the great stuff here. All right.